The reverse fly trains rear delts, rhomboids, and trapezius. Begin facing the anchor point of the bands, grabbing the single handles, arms straight in front of you. Extend your hands outward, squeezing your shoulder blades back and together as you do so. Return to the starting position.